Hey everybody, happy Monday. The time is now 9:51. And so today is June 29th. And so one more day till I start my life in my... No, it's June 29th. And so it's the day of one more day until for my life. I start in my new department, and so tomorrow's the day, and so, yeah, and so thank gosh today, the weather got really, like, you know, cloudy and stuff, and I don't know if you can see on the ground there, it's like, a bit raining and wet and all that, and the smell of the rain is in the air. It's really, really nice. Really nice and refreshing after a hot, hot few days. So now I am very intrigued by this. This is new for Igbo. So I'm cooking for Igbo again. Today it is on the menu for Igbo. Grilled steak and eggs flavor. I'm sure you guys are intrigued by this too. Let me see. I don't see any eggs in here. I don't really smell any. Oh. I don't know. To me, it just looks like the regular beef items. I don't see any egg or whatsoever in here. I don't smell it. I don't see it. So, yeah. And so now, I'm going to be figuring out what I'm wanting to do for breakfast. And so today is a boring day off. I don't think I'll be going anywhere today. And so I'll be seeing you guys later. Hey guys, the time is now 11:11. So, I was just fussing about trying to decide what for breakfast and stuff, and so I just had a coffee just now, and so finally it's too hot and too much of a production to take out pots and pans or whatnot to make breakfast, so I just decided to have some the Chinese food leftovers from yesterday. So there's no cooking today. And so, yeah. And finally on TV, there's something different on besides just the border security all the time, like every single day. I'm starting to get tired of that show. So yeah, so now I'm just gonna dig into the Chinese
food leftovers. Hey guys, the time is now almost 1:50, 2 o'clock almost, and yesterday's with Matthew's work meeting, he got some leftover pizza from that, and again, it's gonna be leftovers for lunch, and so there's some pizza. This one looks like it's some deluxe pizza, and Hawaiian pizza, and I'm boiling some water there for tea. Okay, guys. So now the time is almost 4:30, and I'm making some jello. The blue one has set already, and now I'm making the yellow one, and this one is making me remind me the smells like that neo-citron stuff, but it's jello, so gonna be making the jello, blue and yellow. Hey guys, so the time is now just almost 7 o'clock and dinner is served, and it's a dinner of leftovers. This is some burger leftovers from yesterday, and pizza leftover, and some barbecued sausages. So yeah, and so today is basically an easy, lazy day, just hanging around, nothing too much. And I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys had a lovely Monday. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. So, really?
What?
The time is now almost 8:20. And so today, gonna be a little bit different day because it's the day that I start in the new department. Oh yeah. And so, yeah, and so today I got a normal shift today. Nothing too crazy. And so, yeah. Boy, oh boy, last night.
Continue 700 meters.
Really?
To the end of the street.
Do you really need the flipping GPS when this is the neighborhood? Like, so, seriously. Last night, boy, oh boy, the storm. It's like there was a lightning storm last night, and some of the flashes like lit up the room, and Matthew swore he saw one hit the, thought he saw one was so big that it hit the ground, but I don't know how he saw that because he's sleeping, but yeah. And so, yeah. And the Ebo, you guys should have seen Ebo last night. He's so funny, that poor thing. Oh my gosh. That poor thing, Ebo. It's like as if it's his first storm, which it's not. And he's like running around the room, up and down the bed, everywhere. And it's like shaking like there's an earthquake. And so because this next 1 or 2 days would be wet. So it's like good luck with him doing anything outside. Good luck with him doing anything outside, and he's gonna be a flipping walking washroom in the house again, like he is always anyways these days, which is really bad. And so, yep, not much else too exciting for now. And for breakfast on the way, gonna be needing getting this chocolate crisp things, because we are out of all those cupcakes and cookies, whatnot. All those munchies are all gone, so one of these days gonna need to go to the dollar store again to get some. And so yeah, not much else too exciting before this darn GPS say something again. And I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so it turned into a wet day. Now both me and Matthew are done work, is done work for the day. 6:38. I was actually done for a while. And Matthew hasn't done that for a long time, but now I had to wait for him for over about a half an hour lingering around. And so yeah, I think today for me was a good show for me for the first day in my new department, because mind you though, I've been doing the same job for almost 10 years and it's a change for me and have to get around to be used to that. Ooh, there's a rainbow. And so yeah, gonna take maybe a little while to get used to it. Look at that, guys. Can you see the rainbow? I don't show you guys much rainbows because it doesn't rain too much in Calgary. Ooh, it's a full arch rainbow. Look at that. Good show. So today is day one done of the new job, and so feeling pretty good about it instead of the same boring things like I've been doing for the other job. And so yeah, and we're just headed home now and gonna be figuring out what's for dinner. Hey guys, here's a better view of it. It's actually a full,
yeah, they can see the rainbow.
Yes they can. It's a full arch all the way there, guys. So nice, isn't it? It's not Photoshop, believe it or not. And so yeah, just headed home now, and I am so hungry. I am still snacking on these rice chips, chocolate rice chips that I started this morning. So yeah, not much else too exciting for now. So now the time is 7:15 and dinner is coming along, and I'm boiling some wontons and they are slowly all floating up. That means they're almost all ready. And so these wontons, they are sometimes a pain to make. They take a long time. But after you do make a whole swack load of them, they do make some very convenient and easy dinners. So, because Matthew today is being Mr. Fussy. He was unexpectedly needing to go out to one of his work locations, and apparently he had Subway, and I was in the mood to go out to eat today, and Matthew was like, oh, I don't want Subway, but then I wanted Subway. So but we went blah 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 over and over where to go, what to eat,
and, you had
and then
sushi
so
at work, and then you were saying let's eat some more Chinese
and
food.
And then so we are having more Chinese food at home here with these wontons. So yeah, not much too crazy else going on, and I'll show you when dinner is finished and ready. Hey guys, so Tuesday night dinner is served. This is the wonton noodle soup. And yes, you do see corn in it. We made our own homemade broth with this chicken stock powder here. And then I added in some corn to add in some sweetness to the taste. I wish you guys can smell this here. It smells so amazing. So I'm really hungry for dinner now. The time is now 7:30. And so tomorrow will be another full working day for me, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. I don't know if you guys can see this in the house here, but outside has this really weird shade of sunshine. Like if you look around, and it's like half raining, and it's like a really weird sunshine. I don't know if you can see that, but in the house here, it was just a really weird glow all of a sudden. It just caught my attention at the corner of my eye. Happy Wednesday. The time is now 9:42. We are actually early. Today is June, what is it today? Oh my gosh. June 1st. Is it? No. It's July now. Oh my gosh. It's July 1st. And it is Canada Day. But here in Calgary, like everything is normal, like besides the offices and downtown and whatnot, everything is mostly running normal, everything. And so besides the Calgary Transit runs on Sunday time during the holidays, that's about it. And so this morning, the sunshine was so annoying when I was trying to catch up on my few YouTube videos, vlogs. I thought Matthew was playing the darn games of lifting up the curtains when the sunshine was glowing for a few times. But like for like three or four times, the sunshine was like coming out. And it like made the whole room glow like two or three times. It was really weird. And so for today, this week, I got my plans for the Stampede finalized. In my last week vlog, I said I was looking forward to going to the Stampede breakfast in my parents' neighborhood. But then everybody else, like my friends, my coworkers, they wanted to go into the free entry for the Stampede when I mentioned it, because I was the first one that mentioned it. And so we X'd out of that plan for the breakfast, and because this year Matthew has to work at the Stampede, so if you see Matthew at the Stampede, say hi to Matthew. And so, because Matthew has to work at the Stampede this year, so I had the idea coming in my head to cheap out on some bus tickets, that both my coworkers drop by my house early in the morning, and we all hitch a ride down in one car to go down to the Stampede. So Matthew in one car and all would be easy. And then when we come back, we go to the sushi restaurant by the Stampede station and by the train station. And then they just have to take the bus back to my house and pick up their cars. And so, yeah, and not much else too crazy exciting. And also last night, again, there was a little bit of a rumbling of a thunderstorm, and Eva was being annoying again with all vibrating, and the bed felt like there was gonna be an earthquake soon. And so,
it was just Eva moving around.
Yeah. And not much else too exciting for now, and I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, the time is now just past 10 o'clock and we're off. Well, a little bit still gloomy out, even though despite the bit of sunshine that was in the bedroom today. And so on the way, gonna be having a box of this Fruit Loops here. I
this morning, I took out some things to thaw out because lately we've been pretty bad again. And I got this stuck in my head that hot weather, don't want to cook, and yada, yada, yada. And so I got at least 2 meals planned out, and on Friday, I took out some ground beef, and gonna need to buy a bit extra pork or something, and gonna be wanting to make some meatballs, cause haven't made fresh meatballs for a long time. Cause the frozen ones at the grocery stores lately, they've never been on sale for some reason, and so haven't had meatballs for a long time. And then every time when we get ground beef, we make lasagna, and I'm kind of getting tired of lasagna as well. So yeah, that's not much else too exciting for now. And also, I got myself a bit worried this morning because I thought I was running low on bus tickets, but in reality, it's not, because lately, because of Matthew's new job thing, I never really need to take the bus anymore these days, because Matthew can usually take me to work, and by the time he's off, he can always pick me up from work, and I rarely have to take the bus these days. So the pack of bus tickets is lingering around much longer these days. So yeah, not much else too exciting for now. Ooh, it looks a little bit better up here.
Yeah, that way, just don't turn around, look the opposite.
Yeah, and so not much too crazy on. We're just headed to work now. It's another working Wednesday for us. Hi guys, the time is now 7:44, and I've been off for a little bit, and I was just hanging out at work for a bit, and yeah. And so today is my second day at the new department. And so for Wednesday dinner, here is the dinner. I got Matthew to get some wings because to go with pizza, and Matthew also got this garlic baguettes. The baguettes. And also at the store on the way, I got this, I totally forgot that the grocery store had this year round. Anyways, I don't have to wait for the Tim Horton ones. It's the Oreo donuts. These are really, really, really good. And so, yeah, the grocery store has them too. So, this is the second day in my new department at work. And I'm kind of feeling good about it, digging it, and I'm really liking it. And so yeah, not much else too crazy to share for now. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, ooh, look at those dandelions over there. So today is July 2nd. It's just past 9:15. So we're on our way now. And so last night for Canada Day, I was stay tuned on PBS, and I thought it was Nova Night, but it wasn't, but they got other stuff on for Wednesday. And so I was really surprised because actually, ew, there's a bug in the car. And so I was really surprised because they did have some after the 11 o'clock show on 11 o'clock. They had some Canada Day programming, believe it or not, and it's actually way better than CBC. And like, CBC has so many flippin' commercials, and like every 2 seconds when the commentator talks or something, it's like, this is sponsored by so and so, blah blah blah. And the PBS was actually really, really nice. It was like uninterrupted programming most the whole time. And so, but it was like actually something like from last year in 2014, but it's still very recent because they were showing the images of those what happened to those RCMP people last year. It's really, really recent. And so it's some type of a musical show that done by the Nova Scotia, somewhere like that. And so it's really, really nice, actually. Really happy about PBS. And so yeah, just another working day. And tomorrow, for the first time in years since I started with this company, I got an early shift tomorrow, a 6 a.m. shift tomorrow, and I haven't had that for a long time. And for tonight, Matthew has to go help set up his work for the Stampede, because like I said yesterday, his work has a booth at the Stampede, and tonight apparently it's sneak a peek already. Like every time they have a sneak a peek, and it's like the main sponsors and the big guys that has a booth there, they are the ones that get to set up early. Like when we went to see Teresa Caputo, they already had the shopping area all blocked off, the windows all covered up, like all secret, and they don't let anybody see it. And only the big guys get to go there, set up early. But the rest of the normal vendors, they come the day before the actual day starts. So, yeah. And so Matthew has to go help set up the Stampede booth today. And so tonight I'm gonna need to go home, take the bus myself today. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy happening for now. And I'll be seeing you guys later. Oh my gosh, guys, the time is now 7:35. And I did have to take the bus home today, and I'm so exhausted today. I don't know why, like, today I took my usual slow speed because I was timing the bus times every half hourly. I did make the timing right. The train, it came right away. The bus, it came in 10 minutes. But I don't know why going home in the evening, it always seems to take longer. It took over an hour and a half, but I was already go, go, go speed. And so now it's going to be a late dinner, and I have an early shift tomorrow, 6 a.m. shift tomorrow. But, you know, I'm used to this anyways now because I always wake up lately 5 a.m. every day.
So
today is hot dogs for dinner. And so I am going to grill up this, because I need to pack lunch for the next day also, so gonna grill up the whole pack of hot dogs. And at the grocery store, I got some salads there. I actually made it into the 2-pack of the small salad because Matthew was not home, so he's got his own salad. So yeah, boy, what a day today, guys. And in just a few hours again, the next day, I have to go to work again, and so I'll be making dinner now. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 8 o'clock and Thursday night dinner is served. Some hot dogs there. I just used barbecue sauce because I was low on ketchup and I didn't want time to waste wrestling with it today. And there's a salad. It's a little bit more sad looking than usual because I was in a bit of a rush when I was making my salad. And there's the rest of the hot dogs. So there's hot dog and salad for Thursday night dinner. So today is the third day in my new job, in my new department. And so, yeah, it's been a crazy day today. So, yeah, I hope you guys had a lovely Thursday for you guys. And I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Well, 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 good morning, guys. So it's Friday. And guess what? We're actually up early.
Yes,
for what?
Are up.
For what? We're not going on holidays or anything because I'm going to work. Ooh, look at that glare. So that is the culprit the last few weeks, month or so. That's been waking me up no matter what the hay shift I get anyways. So I'm like, whatever, because yesterday afternoon I was really tired evening, and so after the dinner time I'm saying with this heat I'm gonna have not much sleep anyways. So I had a coffee at 10 p.m. at night, and like whatever, I don't really sleep anyways. And so yeah, and so today I got a 6 a.m. shift in the new department, and I haven't had one of these in a long time because it was years ago when I first started with my old other department that it was a 6 a.m. for training day. But in this department, they can have shift as early as 5 a.m. But in this department, at this location, there's some other girl that already wants to hog all the 5 a.m. shifts, so I'm steer clear out of that, so it's okay. And so, yeah, and yeah, and the only other department, the different one, starts at midnight shifts. They can start at midnight. And this other kid that I used to work with moved to that department and did not realize that it was all these midnight shifts, and on the second day already, he was calling in sick already. So it's like these big babies. But he's like 18 and stuff, so that's perfectly legal because you have to be 18 to do those jobs. So, yeah. And, yeah. And not much too else exciting. It's going to be a weird day. I'm going to be home early. And so, yeah. And Matthew was going to be actually working on the floor at his work today and tomorrow because of Stampede. And I'm not sure, because Lisa wants to do something other than Stampede tomorrow, so I'm not sure if I'm going to be tagged along on Saturday. So it's going to be a very Stampede-ish weekend, so yeah. So look, the moon is still up, guys. Are the werewolves out yet? Look at that. I showed you the sun and the moon in one video. Isn't that rare situation, guys? So yeah, not much else too exciting for now. And I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Happy early Friday. Hi guys, the time is now almost 4 o'clock. And I was off at 2:30. And I was hanging out at work for a bit. And I was a little bit annoyed when I got on the bus, because on the sign of the bus, it was flashing something, saying there was a detour or something. I was like, oh, please. Because I've been out of my house since 5:30 this morning, and I want to just go home. But then apparently, when the bus route was running, there was no detours. Probably the bus driver pressed the wrong button or something for the sign. I was like, oh, thank gosh for that. And so for today, my 6 a.m. shift, it was okay. It was much better than yesterday. I feel much better today about it than I did yesterday. I just felt very flustered yesterday for some reason. And on the way at the store, I bought something of ketchup, because I was low on ketchup. We're low on ketchup. And then got a thing of this chocolate zucchini loaf. And so we have tried almost all their flavors of their loaf cake, just not this one, because I want to sneak in some more veggies into Matthew. And then I got some ground turkey. This is for the meatballs, and believe it or not, it's actually cheaper than ground pork this week. I am gonna be mixing it with the beef and turkey, okay? And so now I'm gonna wanna figure out what to do for afternoon tea. It is so hot today, guys. It's like plus 31 degrees today, and I was almost melting today on the way here back home. And so wanna figure out something for afternoon tea, and I'm probably gonna order some pizza or something, because I really don't wanna cook tonight. And I am home alone tonight, so yep, I'll be seeing you guys later, and I'll show you guys what I have for dinner, and it's my weekend off. Ooh, yeah. Hi guys, the time is now before 5:30. So I was thinking, because today is a Friday and today is hot weather, plus today is Stampede, that I thought the pizza delivery would be really busy, so I decided to order it earlier. But it still came in just less than half hour, the usual good Domino's pizza standards. And the way that I do not order from them very much, I was like really shocked when I opened the door that it was this kid doing the delivery, and it's not the usual guy. And I even asked, is the usual guy day off today? And they said there's 4 delivery drivers for this area, so oh well. And so just a hot weather, lazy dinner cooking, whatever. And I made some onion rings there for side dish. And the deal is the 2 large pizzas for $25. So I got one with the pizza pizza, the all meat pizza. Let me put you guys down for a moment. And then this, I did steak and
hot banana peppers there. Looks very pretty, this one, doesn't it? Hot and fresh pizzas. I really, really love Domino's pizzas. They always come hot and fresh. Yummy! So, the highlight of this week is that I started the new job in my work, the new department for the first week, and I finished every day successfully. No crying, no dropping things, no breaking anything, and just coming home in one piece. So, yep, so this week has been good, and if you're just watching the last minute of the video, we are going to the Stampede this year, and Matthew will be working at the Stampede, so remember to say hi to him if you see Matthew. And it's I'm going to be hanging out with my work friends at the Stampede. So yeah, so not much else too exciting to share for now, and I'm going to be digging into dinner now. And I hope you guys have a lovely Friday, a lovely weekend, and I'll see you in the next week's vlog.